Very catchy. Oops, somebody's falling down there. He's falling down. Hi Angels, welcome back. Today I'm going to be checking out Tini. So she is performing with someone. I apologize ahead of time for pronouncing the name because I am not familiar. So Kea, again, I don't know if I'm pronouncing correctly. Most likely I am wrong. So I'm not even going to pronounce the title of the music video because it feels like it's pronounced completely different from what I see. The translation, Google translated this into she said, I think. Let's see. She says. Yes, it translates into she says. Again, I am not familiar with the language. I'm not familiar with anything or pronunciations. So it is... I just don't want to be wrong pretty much in everything I say. So let's go ahead and give it a go. I am behind on a lot of things right now, and including Tini. So, but thank you guys so much for all the notifications. It definitely helps to find things because YouTube does not like to provide a lot of items when it comes to notifications. So let's go ahead, check it out, enjoy, and just see what's happening in here, okay? This is a new collaboration to me. You guys probably familiar with everything, so let's go. Well, hello. She's already taking a bath. Ella dice que te quiere, pero no te quiere como yo, yo, yo. Ella dice que te ama, pero no te ama como yo, yo, yo. Yo, yo. All right, they got some feels going on in there. I'm guessing this is a sexy song. Very catchy. Oops, somebody's falling down there. He's falling down. Alright, they sound very nice together. He's just like... She's so tiny. It's like he's watching her from behind the curtain. It's like extremely catchy and very dancey. Boom boom. Boom. Oh, okay. I like the combination. It's like social distancing music video. Love that hair. Everybody's doing their thing, thinking, I guess, about each other. He probably pronounced his name. I didn't cut that. Tini, yes. Look at her, she's just so adorable. It's like, You honestly just don't really know what you're gonna be, you know, expecting or what the presentation is gonna be. Sometimes it'll be like cute and adorable and stuff, and the other times you're like, oh, hello, you know. So that was Interesting. Like I said, it felt like it was a social distancing, sexy type of video almost. It's like, in two different frames, but kind of like in the same thing. I like how it's done. It's a little bit artistic and it just kind of got a little, spicy taste to it. So, I have no idea what was said or the lyrics or anything. Sometimes, lyrics are not as important as, how it sounds, how they present it in the body language, which everything about this was kind of just very sexy. Teeny was just like all over, it's like rocking it and doing all the moves and stuff like that. You're just like, yes, I'm just gonna sit here and enjoy. So, thank you so much for this great suggestion. If you have any more, leave me the comments below. Double subscribe to our channel, hit the subscribe button, and the bell so you guys know what time it goes up. And I'll see you next time. Bye. It doesn't have to be